Riding Hood have been so very good and still keep the wolf from the door. Father and mother, she had none. So where in the world did the money come from? Please let me ask it, who filled her basket? The storybook never tells. They say that she found a wolf in Granny's bed, a great big sunbonnet pulled over his head. But you know, and I know, what she found instead. How could Red Riding Hood have been so very good and still keep the wolf from the door?